been with us of success. Third, Harry Abel.
You are our king, we are proud of what you do.
Father God. Give our lives to know how the pastor of God. We submit ourselves to you and to your love, O God. And we thank you, Father, for your visitation this week. We thank you for your help, O God, that is lasting, O my God. We thank you for the new ship, O God, who draws me, O my God. Thank you for your work in our lives. Thank you for your love, O God. We give you glory. We worship you, Lord. Oh, we give you glory. We love you, O God. Oh,
need you, Father. There is no way we are going to do what you created us to do if you are not going to accept you. We need you, God. We need you, God. There is no way we are going to live in this world minus you. Father, surely we need you as Kereri family, as an individual also we need you, Lord. Father, there is no way we are going to move the mountain ahead of us minus your presence. There is no way we are going to move the obstacles ahead of us minus you, Lord. Father, we know there is none other than you, Lord. Yeah, the achievement of this world we can receive, but Lord, we need you, Lord. You are everything, Lord, we need as the family of Kereri. Father, there is no way we are going to hit our target this year, Lord, if we don't have you, Lord. Father, we need you, Lord, we need you, Lord. We are not saved until we are saved, Lord. There is no way we are going to move the mountains ahead of us. There is no way we are going to conquer the seas ahead of us. Except us, accepting you. It's good for you to think about this. Life, yeah, is good on the other side when you think about it. But one thing you should understand, there is no way it's going to be good if you're not going to accept Jesus Christ. God himself knew that there is no way you're going to move. He knew that you were supposed to die. But because of the great love he had for us, he decided to give us the hope. He decided to redeem us. He decided to buy us back. He decided to give Jesus Christ so that we can live. So for us to live, even God knows that we must accept Jesus Christ. There is no way we are going to have another generation of ladies if we are not going to accept Jesus Christ this day. May not be spoken right from Friday up to this hour. Still the servants of God are crying before you, telling you, accept Jesus Christ. It is your time to think about it. Every problem, all the circumstances surrounding you, there is no any other solution. The solution is just to accept Jesus Christ. Accepting Jesus Christ is ignoring the devil. That's everything we're going to do tonight. We ignore the devil and then we accept Jesus Christ as our personal Savior. One way or the other, you'll be crying, asking, how will I go out of this? How will I go about with this situation? But I want to let you know, it's very simple. Accept Jesus Christ. Just accept Jesus Christ. Thank you, Lord. We worship you, Lord. We welcome your presence in this ground. We welcome, Lord, your manifestation in this service, Lord. We need to see you, Lord. We need to see you, Lord. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, we come before you, Lord, at this hour. We thank you, Lord, because of who you are. Thank you, Lord, because you have enabled us, Lord, to be where we are right now, Lord. You have enabled us, Lord, to hear this before we have left this world, Lord. Father, I know that tonight you have something for us. And Lord, I know that you have prepared your servant to speak to us. Father, we have the eye to look forward. Father, for us, we cannot never make it, Lord, minus you. We welcome you, Lord, to our life, Lord. Thank you, Jesus, because you've done it, Lord, and you're going to do it, Lord. In Jesus' name, I pray to believe. Praise God. Praise God. Thank you. Thank you, praise and worship.